Okay, so we're on games now, and let's start by looking up a hard hobby. And let's see what we find. Okay, so there's these. Okay, so this one looks m really like, attractive. Not So Possible Obby by Dino Studios. Note: progress saves, however, there's a glitch, and some people might lose it randomly. If you lost progress, and tell us at group wall. Okay, it's okay. We don't really need that saving stuff, I guess. Wait, do you mean like the checkpoint doesn't save? You know what? It's okay. We can do this hard obby without relying on any checkpoint saves, right, guys? Yeah, but it has a lot of dislikes and more, like a lot of dislikes and not too much likes. I guess it's probably because of this problem they was talking about, but let's just see. Okay, so we're on. It looks pretty. I don't know why hard obbies always have to be so dark. I mean, every time I see them, they just are. Okay, stage 3 but 1, 3 but 3, 4 but 4. Okay, yeah, there's someone here, but like all this is empty. Okay, so does that mean this is difficult, or the people just aren't this good at hobbies? What does this say? Step on green to be teleported to your old stage. Possible doesn't mean easy. Okay, seems pretty possible right now. Seems pretty easy so far. Oh, that's it. I mean, I don't even know how I died. I know it was a kill bird because for some reason, just I don't know, just looked like one, but I thought I avoided it. Let's see. Oh, I jumped too low. Whatever. Come on, guys, we could do this. Like, come on, this is like possible. Okay, it's not impossible. It's let's see at least how far we get with this. I mean, I'm only being stuck right here, which is really sad because, oh my god! Like, when you walk into someone, like, it just, like, you could walk through them, but not fully, like, they would still make you jump up. That's why I wanted to make a quiet part for the other guys staying right there so you guys could see. He's just standing up right there, so I decided to take a path for everyone. Yeah, I guess I should change it. I pressed G. I know, I pressed G. Ooh, okay, bye-bye. Oh, my bad, I thought that was like kind of like. I'm just like. It just kind of camouflage, you know. You can't really tell fully, like, that's a good game, and that isn't it. Just camouflage it. Oh my god! Okay. I'm gonna be back to y'all when I pass this really easy part. Okay, you guys, I'm here. I don't really know what to do. I just see them, like, so I'm gonna just stay here. I'm not gonna say I don't know what children are doing. Okay, same place again. Okay. Alright, let's just go in this passage. Okay, we can do that. I can walk through here. Okay. Indeed. Okay, so we're on the dark red. Alrighty. Okay, I'm good at this, like, not really good at using keys. Okay, you guys are gonna have to use their touch. I wanna touch you for that part. So, as you can see, I can I just realized I put two O's instead of like two B's. Anyways, let's see. Ooh, maybe IQ Obby. Okay, recommended for 13 plus players. This is not an easy Obby. Okay, the IQ Obby is a 100 stage obstacle course that puts your logic and parkour skills to the test. Okay. You get badges awarded every 10 stages and for reaching 200 IQ. Alright. Should be easy, right guys? I mean, the other one, we weren't even able to pass checkpoint 2. So that was kind of sad, but it's alright. If it weren't for like me doing a video, I would stay there like for like a good amount of time, like a few hours, just trying to pass that level. Cause I mean, why not? I love obbies. They're really fun, especially when they're difficult. I love to look up like hard obbies just to do the hard ones, and I like to look up the easy obbies to try the easy ones, see how easy or how fast I can pass it, and for competitions. which, if you guys want to see that in the future, just let me know in the comment section down below. Okay, you guys. We're on now. Oh, I thought I was doing something. Oh, let's put my phone on in vibrate. Okay, so I thought I was doing that or something. Where's my mouse? Okay. Let's play. Ooh. Not everything is as it seems. Only players are turning the ice. Oh wow, it really wasn't as it seems. Yo, this is gonna be fun. Hey, what? Oh my god, yo, you guys. Okay, it's not what it seems. Oh my god, did I? Okay. Oh, never mind. That is kind of what it seems. Alright, blue. I wonder if these are kind of close. Is it blue green? Oh no, it's not. Blue, blue, red. Oh, what? No. Blue, blue. Okay, wait. Still run out of chocolate because you never know. Okay, it's not what it seems. So red. No, that's good. What? What? It is red. Okay, I'm still jumping because I don't want to lose my stuff. No. It's not what it seems. So I can just. Okay, I don't know what happened here. Okay, no, we don't. Let's see. No, we don't. Okay. We don't. Is it this one? What? And how are we getting the car? Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. Okay. Oh, my God. Oh, but it's so fast. Oh. I'm not even able to, like, you know, like, oh, I can't. Come on, come on, come on. Confusing because they just send you back and forth. Okay, what to do. I didn't have an exit. That reminds me of something from Caroline. If you guys remember Caroline, that little cap, I bet that's where you probably got the idea from this from. Like when you if you ever watch Caroline, like you guys would know what I'm talking about. That little thing that climbs you to get to the other side. Yeah, that's what this reminds me of. Okay, I don't know how I don't know what else I'm supposed to. Okay, I'm thinking go to the nearest side here, and I have to try to get out on top. Okay, I made it to the top. No, come on. Come on, girl. Come on, girl. You're not fat. Not fat. Not fat. You don't got a big head either. Come on. Are you kidding me? Girl, I just found a way to get over it. And you're gonna... Let's just run back real fast. Okay. Let's see if I can do this again. Oh, I can. Okay. Don't make it empty, Jesus. Okay. Oh, come on. I did it this time. Oh, so close. But that's so close. Oh, yes. I know I did it then. Okay, so I have nothing to worry about. To do, where to go. I just passed that one and now I come to this. Come on, these things are so hard. Like, it's different. Like, you don't know what to expect. Alright, y'all. what it seems. It's clearly not what it seems. Ugh, I just want a normal obby right now. Like, I am so tired of these guys. I just want to be normal. No crazy. Nothing attack. Like, normal. Come on, girl. What is going on? I'm just... Okay. That wasn't called for. Is there like something on top of this? Dude, I'm at 30. Did I skip this? I'm gonna like give you guys as much as I could. You guys, let's try it another one, because this is pretty cool. I would totally recommend you guys to like do this, to, like, see if you guys could actually, I know to skip a few stages, it's pretty hard, but I'll make sure to leave the link to this game in the description down below, because I feel like this is a really good obby. Like, that was not bad. Anyways, you guys, we're gonna try one mark, and it's going to be the impossible obby. It's remake and not done. Updated August, so I mean, let's just see. By we lol. Okay. One of the hardest obbies from Roblox. Okay, let's see. It really is. So it's the IQ. The IQ obby was really hard. So let's see if this is harder than that. Okay, so they just showed this thing up. I don't know if this server has any, like, okay. Does that have any song? Nope, it does not have any sound. Oh, yes, it does. This is like a 5-minute crafts YouTube video, like background music. Like, come on. Anyway, let's just slow it down. So, I know that's probably like a non copyright song, but I don't have rights to it, so let's not. Welcome to the first difficulty out of 11. It starts really easy, so they all say. These signs will sometimes tell you hints or give you advice, like the fact that this obby has 100 stages. Okay, so we're gonna start off with really easy, then medium, then challenging, then difficult, then intense, then remorseless, then insane, then terrifying, then extreme! Okay, so what do we do next? Admin, the owner, the co-owner, and the next admin. Then probably his best friend. Oh, well, why did they spawn us here instead of over there? Okay, it's broken. Okay, they're already starting off with some. Are we supposed to? Can we walk? Okay, we can walk on this. Okay. That was a really smooth walk. What do you call those things? A zip line? Because there are some that really aren't. I know you guys, it's really hard for me to grasp onto the edge like that. I jumped too far. Oh, they have behind it too? But if I go behind, I can't. I mean, it's not that bad, but probably because I don't like really have a good hand at it, I won't really use it. And no, I cannot turn it off. How would I? No, now I can't even turn it off. Okay, could I zoom into the weapon? No, it's supposed to like still allow like. Okay, I can't turn it off, so I'm just gonna have to use it. Okay, it's not too bad. Okay, can't see. Like this, and then what? We have to jump over this. Okay. No! Oh my god, are you guys kidding me? Come on, yes, girl. Oh my god! Wait, isn't it? Oh no, the other guy was kind of dark skinned. But because he had the same Roblox logo hair, which is so cool. I mean, I know they do sell it some more. People can have like multiple, like the same thing with multiple people. Okay. Okay. Last level of really easy. It's not that easy. I mean, this one here looks more easier. First wrap around, good luck jumping around it. Oh my god, that is thick. Can I like... Oh, I just... Because this one we can hit into. That one we could, but obviously they won't make the next one like... jumpable. I bet you just stop that there for like people just try it out and die. It's like, man, this game is like really glitchy too. Okay guys, I have tried. I have really tried my best. What? Who is that? What was that? Anyways, you guys, I have really tried my best. My hardest. To do this. Is really hard, and right now after doing so much of these things, why am I not? I'm not doing up this jump on. I don't even know what's happening. They turn on this way. I would really like to get this thingy off. Because it's not helpful. Look at that! Oh wow! Wait, are we going backwards? Oh. M.G. Okay, I can't believe it. We were going back as guys, you know what? I give up. I can't even let you guys see my face because of this. I give up. I give up.
I cannot do this anymore. I know it was just three games I've played, but with them being really hard obbies, my brain cannot process any of this anymore. Like, right now I'm so tired, all I want to do is just and things like that. I'm tired. I didn't even know how to leave this game with this thing here. Just stuck in the channels. Guys, if this is like, if you guys have ever used this, like, it's like this, what's like a keyboard shortcut? Like, anywhere. I don't have. Oh my god, my stupid self. I have a touch. You know what, you guys? That's it for today's video. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to like. And if you're new here, hit that subscribe button. Anyways, guys, that's it for this video. I'll see you all in